Okay then, yeah, I think we're gonna pack a punch. Glory.
We're going to need more body bags.
Appears to be an ending of any sorts. Don't want to run out too early on the boy.
Yeah.
close ones on that round. I was on it though, but still, pretty close. Find a better starting area where we can start the round off. It's just the way the onslaught is a bit too much. That's going to take no fall damage from Flopper. But actually, no, yeah, you actually do. So you're picking 3 hits from it. 4 from it, so you're picking red. As black as white these map makers are. You're just playing, of course. Too long to reload there. Okay. Well, gotta say this map's beautiful. It's done a really good job. Enjoy playing it. I think we're gonna call it a day after the next round. doing. The dead zombie stood up there. I hope the dead stood up zombies. Skins, they look really cool as well. The actual detailing on the actual clothing, the white with the paint, it looks so awesome. It kind of almost feels like the painted guys are a bit stronger almost. I don't know if that's the case. It doesn't kind of feel that way. Dead zombie. Zombie. Ooh, zombie. Okay guys, well you can see we've had a good time here. And it's been a really fun occasion. But it's time to come to an end. We've discovered everything that there is to discover. There is no Bible ending, there is no progression. You'll probably run and end up going down in there at some point. But, hey, we've been there and we've done that, so thank you very much to the mapmaker for producing such a fine piece of material to play. His link will be in the description, as well as the link to the map, so yeah, go ahead and check it out. Very nice piece of work. Good luck with the NGT map developer competition. Okay, I'm gonna pause and I'm out.